Hey everyone, I'm the Canadian Lad, and news just broke that Spider-Man 3, Doctor Strange 2, and WandaVision are all connected to one another in more than just one way. I'm gonna break it down all for you, but if you could grab the subscribe button, I would really appreciate it. Now without any further ado, let's begin. So Elizabeth Olsen, in her interview with Collider, has confirmed that she began shooting for Doctor Strange 2 already. When asked about her experience of working with Sam Raimi, she said the following.
Can you please share what it's been like working with him and maybe what surprised you about making, so far, what's been about making Doctor Strange 2?
I love Sam Raimi. He is really a love, first off, he's a lovely person. And I really enjoyed our playfulness together of just kind of allowing ourselves to discover new things. And he's a great energy and is a very specific filmmaker and loves playing with his camera, and it's been fun.
Now this confirms that the shooting for Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness has already begun. Now the director of WandaVision, Matt Shakman, revealed that he collaborated with John Watts and Sam Raimi, directors of Spider-Man 3 and Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness respectively. He said, and I quote, "There is conversation among filmmakers, which I think is great. I mean, we're all part of this interconnected universe. I admire the heck out of everybody who has worked in Marvel before and are working on Marvel things right now." He then said, "It's so exciting. It's an amazing place to be. But yeah, we've all had conversations about the work that we're doing now. Cause you know, it's a relay race." So the director of WandaVision has actually admitted that they're all working together on a multiverse crossover event. In fact, Kevin Feige himself said in a recent interview, and I quote, "The biggest clue is the title of the second Doctor Strange movie. That's the biggest clue of where the Multiverse of Madness is taking us and how we are exploring that." So the fact that Feige is being so open about the multiverse being the main premise of Phase 4 is just one of the many indications that the rumors of Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield joining the MCU is nothing but true. Feige then went on to say the following about Spider-Man 3. "It's surreal to me that we're talking about a Spider-Man 3. I worked on a movie called Spider-Man 3 many years ago, directed by Mr. Sam Raimi. So there's clearly the shorthand of calling it Spider-Man 3 now. It's fine, we call it Homecoming 3. So all of us Marvel fans will of course be looking for teases or specific nods to how Spider-Man 3 and Doctor Strange sequel are being set up in WandaVision. Marvel Studios is one of the most well thought out creative groups in Hollywood. Their mission is not just to tell one story, but drive other projects forward as well. The most thought-provoking piece of this news is the direct correlation between WandaVision and Spider-Man 3. Previously, most of the speculation was between WandaVision or Spider-Man 3 leading into the Multiverse of Madness. But now it seems the events of WandaVision will set up both Spider-Man 3 and Doctor Strange sequel. Given that some Spider-Man 3 rumors are true, the multiverse will likely be a major factor for Peter Parker in that film. Here's my prediction of what might happen. Scarlet Witch will mess up the multiverse. Then Spider-Man will have to deal with the repercussions by confronting enemies from other realities. And at the end, Doctor Strange must put reality back together after it has been a complete chaos. Now the last piece of news that I'd love to break it to you lads is Deadpool 3 will officially be rated R in the MCU. While speaking with Collider, Kevin Feige confirmed that Deadpool 3 is in development. He said, and I quote, "It will be rated R, and we're working on a script right now. It will not be filming this year. Ryan is a very busy, very successful actor. We've got a number of things we've already announced that we now have to make, but it's exciting for it to have begun. Again, a very different type of character in the MCU, and Ryan is a force of nature, which is just awesome to see him bring that character to life." And just reported by Fandom, when asked if Charlie Cox's Daredevil would join the MCU, Kevin Feige just sat in awkward silence for several seconds. And that's it. These are all the recent news that I wanted to share with you lads. My next video will be the breakdown of the first episode of WandaVision. I will watch each and every episode at 0.25x speed and try to spot as many details as I can. But for that, I'll need your support. And you can do it by subscribing to my channel and buy a few merch from my official Canadian Lad merch store at thecanadianlad.merchforall.com. Now if you like this video, then please give me a thumbs up and follow me on Instagram to get updates about my channel. Till then, I'll see you lads in the next one.